Rajasthan Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje recently met Union Railways Minister Piyush Goyal at Rail Bhawan in New Delhi. CM Raje discussed the important rail projects of the state in detail and urged Ministry of Railways and the Railway Board for desired help on pending projects. The CM said that geographically, Rajasthan is the largest state in the country. Railway is also the largest mode of public transport as well as the lifeline of development here. Expansion of railway lines is also necessary for tourism development in the region. Goyal convinced that the railway projects of Rajasthan will be completed on priority basis.